I couldn't wait to grow up and rock somebody's world. Get a husband and a his house and a happy family like the moms who made it look so easy on my TV. June Cleaver, Libby Walton, Claire Huxtable, Mrs. C. Lovely ladies and their babies, even stepmom Carol Brady had it going on. Always right, kept it tight no matter what went wrong. Packed the lunches every day in a brown sack. Had supper on the table every night, Mac. Wore the pearls while they dusted off the knickknacks. Picket fence, perfect kids and time to chillax. But the writers out in Hollywood must be whack. Oh yeah, they kinda failed to tell us the facts. What they should've said.